Well, ladies and gentlemen, the questions are profound, but they're everywhere. Claire, this is the first election, presidential election I've campaigned in, where whether I was in Montana or Florida, whether I'm in Missouri or Maine, whether I'm in Texas or I am New Jersey, the questions are the same. It is the most uniformly, how can I say it, intense election I've ever been a part of. Because ladies and gentlemen, people have been hurt. Hard-working people who played by the rules have been hurt. There have been more than 700,000 jobs lost just since January. And ladies and gentlemen, more than 2 million homes have been foreclosed on so far this year. And last month, 235,000 people in America, hardworking Americans, got foreclosure notices. Folks, for too many families, people who played by the rules, the American dream is literally, they see it slipping from their grasp. And ladies and gentlemen, and that's why I believe with a greater degree of confidence than I've ever had before, that we are on the cusp of a new brand of American leadership, because that's what we need, a new brand of American leadership.